Welcome to Utila. Utila is an island in the Caribbean off the coast of Honduras. I came here to become a dive master. I did 73 dives over 6 weeks, plus all the dive master classes and skill tests. My favorite dive was Sea Mounds, where I killed my first lionfish. Killing me softly with this song, killing me softly. I missed it on the first try and hit the reef. You're not supposed to hit the reef. But the lionfish didn't swim far, and I got it on the second shot. And then it was on. Someone always brings a spear on a trip, and when we spot one, we kill it. Bob is a pro. He's won trophies.
Been hunting lionfish
since I was born. Last minute of the safety stop. We're about to end the dive. Drop back down, get him. It was a party.
So much fun.
And bam,
I ended up with
biggest lionfish.
Bob won the biggest lionfish award.
How big? Like,
I mean, that's what she said, but...
My name's Danielle. I could slay lionfish like it's nobody's business.
Danielle, she likes to kill him in the name of.
I took the lionfish workshop at Bay Islands College of Diving. They taught me how to kill, and I like it a lot.
She blew that one's back out.
Ripped the whole spine off of the lionfish, and then it was just floating in the coral, and then I speared it again.
When she misses, she gets pissed off.
Sometimes I miss them, but we won't discuss them.
My name's Jeff, and I like killing shit.
I'm Sasha. You know, I can get two on a spear. I got two big ones on a spear one time, I almost got three on a spear one time. It's really easy to hunt them because you can put the spear right next to them because they're actually pretty idiotic. We all fan out and we just go out and we murder some lionfish.
Sasha killed one.
Nailed it like in the face.
And then tried to kill another one with the fish still on the spear.
So there was another one like right next to him that I didn't even see when I was killing that one. So I turned and I tried to get two on one spear, but
Sasha was just getting overzealous and he's like, I'm gonna get two fucking lionfish on one spear.
But I still hit him and he kind of skirted around and Jeff was right there. He lined up for the shot, that fish was sitting there not doing anything, and he totally missed it.
Jeff always misses. At least he can swim fast.
Kayla hates it. Kayla's my wife. She doesn't like to go lionfish hunting with me because I swim fast.
I have missed a couple times, I have to admit, because, you know, sometimes they're up in a hole or something like that and you can't really reach them.
Can't hit shit.
It's pretty fun. I mean, you're not allowed to go deep beyond 40 meters, but if you want to find lionfish, especially the big ones,
what else?
81.6 bitches.
But after you kill a bunch, they're really good to eat. It's a nice white flaky fish.
Oh, hey dude, what's going on? My name is Rachel, this is Flaying Lionfish 101. You take shears and you cut off all the venomous stuff. All the dorsal spines are venomous, you cut them off because you don't want to envenomate yourself.
We go to fillet it, we take the meat. A couple times we had lionfish sashimi.
I smuggled in wasabi and pickled ginger from the States.
Actually, it tastes pretty good. We also had Rachel made a ceviche with lime juice and garlic and onion.
The ceviche was my favorite. We also grilled it, cooked it in pasta, had a big party.
And we ate the bones also, because we're fucking badass.
It's a very versatile fish, lionfish. Good cooking, many things.
They actually started selling it at Whole Foods. It's like a, you know, kind of a campaign to try to get rid of them from the Caribbean seas, because it really is a problem.
Utila has a bunch of nice dive sites. The most popular one is probably Moonhole. It's a big, round sand patch in the middle of the reef. Leo's usually down there chilling, sleeping, on the job. All kinds of fish there, usually some really nice eagle rays. We once even saw a nurse shark off the deep side. It's pretty badass. Soup.
Welcome.
Then I had to ride the drop tank. And I couldn't dive for a day. Standards. Airport Case is another really cool dive. It's a bunch of shallow swim-through caves to go back into the reef. There's usually some trumpet fish. Pretty cool. We've done it at night, nice and creepy. Swimming around looking for its next lunch. Like on Hunter doing his naked 100 dive. Point is a cool spot. Had a really good dive there with Paola and Paco. We saw an octopus, a really cool flounder, some stingrays, an eel. Underwater. All the dive masters are goofing off, having a great time. The first rule of diving is have fun. The second rule of diving is breathe. The third rule of diving, safety. I don't know, something like that.
We'll all float.
lost my buddy on a night dive. Joe, what the fuck?
Don't you worry, we're all flown on.
He surfaced with another boat. Traitor! The school I went to is the Bay Island College of Diving.
My Patty pamphlet tells me everything I need to know to become a dive master.
BICD, they have the biggest boats, the best equipment, and all the instructors are great.
This is some gang stuff.
They also throw the best parties. I played a ridiculous amount of beer pong. Friday was beer pong night at Captain Morgan's right next door. That is, right after the epic fire show. Also, most of the bars on the islands have a shot challenge. You do 4 shots, and you win a freaking tank top. Dr. John's is the most famous one. I think he started doing the shot challenges way back when. I did one at Skid Row. They got the Skids pizza, pretty good. I did one at Rehab, they went out of business, now they're called Relapse. I even did the Juice Girls one. Bunch of nasty juices. Pretty cool tank top though.
Now we're gonna kill cancer, great.
Kill cancer.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. I'd rather have a heart attack.
I got a tank top for running around the island. It's a 7K. I came in 23rd. Woohoo! Out of 30. And I got one from BICD for being a trainee. Every week there's usually somebody having a snorkel test. The snorkel test is the final test to become a dive master. BICD, they dress you up in a bunch of costumes. We were dressed up as Skittles. At least I was the red one. Then you do a bunch of drinking games. The final one being, drink as much as you can through a snorkel.
They strapped a snorkel on my face and made me drink until I felt like I was gonna throw up.
Don't fuck up, okay?
I wanted to go diving on the morning boat. The policy is, you can't dive a day after a snorkel test. So I ended up getting wasted anyway. Drinking agua dente and eating roasted iguana with the locals till 5 in the morning. But then, guess what? They swam with dolphins on the morning boat.
You motherfucker.
I never got to swim with dolphins. This is Sasha's footage. I also only dove 3 sites on the north side of the island. That was pretty disappointing. I did kayak through the mangroves to Turtle Bay on the north side of the island for Kayla's Echo Project birthday party. It was a blast. We had rum spray, and then Evie and Rachel busted their ass.
See their face. I said the good life. We
life. Kayla and Jeff planned the best trips. One weekend, we rented a private island and went out there and threw down. It was a beautiful day, and then we went site. I learned all the fish identification signs and names. And Captain Stanley finally let me jump off the top of the boat. My last day of diving was great. I got to go on the charter boat out of the Utila Lodge with Captain Albert and Dive Master Willie. We dove aquarium, saw an eagle ray, some rays, a barracuda, and a stargazer in the sand. Then we went to Blackish Point on the north side of the island. It's a cool trench through the coral. Willie killed a lionfish and fed it to a spotted eel. It's really cool to see. They tie themselves in a knot when they're trying to bite something. Went through a really cool swim through. Saw a bunch of cool little things. You have to look really close to see all the little tiny things in the ocean. Pipefish, sea slugs, enema shrimp, cap it off, I finally saw a whale shark and snorkeled with it.
Oh, you're beautiful.
That was the first whale shark I've ever seen, and we saw two. Thanks, Captain Albert. That night, I dove Moonhole for one last time, and I got the lead. We dropped in on a stingray. I found the slippery lobster. We saw a crab eating some algae. We saw a spotted eel. Oh, yes, I love a lot. I'm now a certified dive master. You can hire me on your next scuba adventure. For only $5,000 a week, I'll show you all the cool things, document it, and make a snazzy video for you. Book now. Don't be late. First 100 subscribers get a tank top. Come on, let's blow some bubbles together.
Click the link at the top of the description so you can order your own.
Oh, that sounded like it hurt.